people living in the Wakonda area may have felt a magnitude 3 earthquake yesterday morning. Digital reporter Ray Yost talked with a state geologist today who says earthquakes can happen across the state, but most are 3 or 4 on the Richter scale. And while people can feel earthquakes of that size, they cause very little to no damage. You can find out more details on earthquakes in a CalTheLand.com original story on our website now.